Let's see what lies ahead.
I finished my analysis of the implant you recovered.
Let's bring him ring!
I rarely agree with anything the Punisher says, but he isn't wrong this time.
Are hightailing it out of here fast.
That's just the boost I needed.
Not so fast!
forces. Big man, come get some. Well, that should finally take care of
you. Keep on fighting your war, Castle. Maybe someday you'll see the truth.
I was planning to talk to Hank about activating the Ultron shutdown protocol, but I can't find him anywhere. That's not like him at all. Let's do this again sometime.
Are you serious? Tony's initiating the Ultron shutdown protocol.
Take care!
Better than ever.
Thanks for meeting me here so quickly. Once Oscar gets here, we can initiate the Ultron shutdown protocol right away. Let's do this again sometime.
Sorry, I haven't seen Mr. White all day. I'll tell him you stopped by. Take it easy.
Mr. White is a very busy man. You'll have to make an appointment.
So long.
Oh, Oscar is currently off-site. Something about installing a master key for the Ultron project. Does that help?
Nice work out there.
Oscar was already uploading the master key. Bye for now. That's not right. The new defense system isn't coming online, and our systems are shutting down instead. Let's do this again sometime.
Thank you.
Well, we've got power back, but that doesn't mean we're in the clear.
Tony, we could really use some assistance downtown.
We're getting as many innocent bystanders off the streets as we can, but I can still hear a lot of panicked civilians downtown. Thanks.
Let's freedom ring! Thanks for the save.
Goodbye.
Sounds like Kingpin might be hoping to use the Convergent Frequency Control System to bring an alternate version of his late wife, Vanessa, over to this world.
That's just the boost I needed.
A micro brainwave transceiver. This one is modified.
I hate to interrupt your quest, my friends, but I've detected an unexpected dimensional shift near your vicinity.
Like a giant hole just to another world just opened up in the middle.
Bye.
Alas, that is merely a common sinkhole, not a portal to some other dimension. Shift I detected, but I'm afraid you are too late. The rift is already closed.
While you heroes were wasting your time running around the city looking for invisible magic doorways, Kingpin's men have been moving stolen equipment.
Anyone happen to notice that the city is no longer attacking you? I secretly added tracking chips into each of the components for occasions just like this. Great. Both transceivers are operational. Initiating signal sweep.
you talking about? I was asked to deliver these here by Hank Pym himself.
He's right, but something doesn't add up here.
Anything else is classified.
Stolen arc reactor. That design is like a part of me, literally. So I hate the idea of it being used for
Tony Stark for all of this. His carelessness.
Bye.
Hank is still stuck in the Vision Corps. The gates won't open even though the system is completely restored.
Down Sector 37 immediately and evacuate all agents. Oh, you're back. How'd the mission go? Seems like the problems never stop coming these days. If we could just find three more agents of your caliber... No use in sitting here wishing. Let's make it happen. I'm organizing a special strike force for a raid. You're just the person I need to take point on the mission.
Haven't felt this good in ages.
Vision Core is designed to lock down automatically if the emergency protocol is initiated. Let's do this again sometime.
How I arrived here is less important than why I came.
Yes.
This is the dimensional breach I detected. I will focus my powers to guide you safely to the other side.
Are you still getting my signal? Okay, good.
You have to help. Some strange guys came here and the...
Be careful out there. Anything else is classified.
Please, you have to help me!
Take care!
Let's try to break!
All right. Link up our comm system to the main control panel, and... It's just as...
That's just the boost I needed.
Weigh in on the best way to shut that facility down for good, but he's not answering my calls for some reason. This data is insane. Technological evolution like this should have taken decades. Dimension, pulling the plug like that would have stopped the assembly line.
This is Stephen Strange. I can sense the link between dimensions is beginning to weaken.
That's just the boost I needed.